Welcome to the Hour of Harvest. It is great to have you here with us and pray you will be blessed. Sit back for the next 2 hours and enjoy while we share the good news of the gospel. We invite you to participate along with us as we sing, pray, and read the Bible in support of one another on our journey of faith. The Hour of Harvest prayer team is standing by to take your prayer request and praise reports. You may call us at 606-464-4250 anytime during this program. May this program be a place where you feel accepted, loved, forgiven, and encouraged in the Lord. Hour of Harvest is touching countless souls with the unconditional love of Christ from the Appalachian Mountains to the Bluegrass region, across the nation, and around the world. Live from our studios in Beattyville, Kentucky, here is your host of the Hour of Harvest, Sister Margaret Drake.
Good evening and welcome to our service tonight. We hope that you can spend the next 2 hours with us because we're going to have a lot of good music. Dottie has good phone operators up there tonight. They're ready for your calls, and we're just believing in the Lord to do what the people will allow him to. You know, many times he wants to do things for us, but we've kind of got our block up, and we won't let him do what he needs to for us. But tonight, let's just become really who we are in front of to him, and let him heal us or deliver whatever your need is. The Lord wants to minister to you. So we want you to stay tuned now, and we welcome all of you, especially more and more we hear about the nursing homes that are viewing, and we would love to hear the names of more of them, and if we had them, we could recognize them when we go on the air. And so if you'd like to let us know where some of your family is in nursing homes, well, we'll be glad to mention them and have prayer for them, because we know that this is a very trying place for a lot of people, because you know they've been busy all their life and then they've had to slow down and not able to do what they once did, and it's hard to take sometimes. So we want this program to be as encouraging as possible, because they still need encouragement just like we do. So all of you, stay tuned now, and I'm sure you'll hear something tonight that you can identify with or enjoy. We have, since this is Valentine's month, when a lot of people talking about a lot of things, especially about love. And so I thought we'd go to the scripture and see what does the Bible say about love. 1 Corinthians, the 13th chapter. It says, though I speak with tongues of men and of angels and have not charity or love, I am becoming as a sounding brass or a tinkling cymbal. And though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith so that I could remove mountains and have not love, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, and though I give my body to be burned and have not love, it profiteth me nothing. Love suffereth long and is kind. Love envieth not. Love vaunteth not itself, is not puffed up. Does not behave itself unseemingly, does not seeketh not her own, is not easily provoked, thinketh no evil, rejoiceth not in iniquity, but rejoiceth in the truth, beareth all things, believeth all things, hopeth all things, endureth all things. Charity or love never faileth, but whether there be prophecies, they shall fail. Whether there be tongues, they shall cease. Whether there be knowledge, it shall vanish away. For we know in part, and we prophesy in part. But when that which is perfect is come, then that which is in part shall be done away with. When I was a child, I spake as a child, and understood as a child. I thought as a child, and when I became a man. I put away childish things. For now we see through a glass darkly, but then face to face shall I, now I know in part, but then shall I know even also as I am known. And now abideth faith, hope, charity, or love, these three, but the greatest of these is charity or love. So we call this the greatest love story, talking about what charity or love is, what we need to talk about more often. Love heals and delivers things and people and situations and relationships and everything that not anything else will do. But if you love, truly love, it will change everything. So if you need prayer tonight, feel free to call. Brother Cecil's up there and others to help Dottie, and they'll have plenty of help tonight if you need to call. All right, let's pray as they get ready to come. Our Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for the scripture. We thank you that you have given us the word to tell us what to expect and how we will know it when we have it, is if we love or if we don't. And so we know that you said that faith is wonderful, but out of the three, that love was the greatest, or charity. So tonight, Lord, I pray for the hearts of people, those especially in the nursing homes that have, some of them have been serving you for years and years, and they've had your love in their heart for so long, and they have experienced what you do through love. And so whether they're in the nursing homes, the hospitals, or it just confined at home, we know that they need a touch from you by the Holy Spirit sometime, from time to time. So we ask for that to happen tonight, Lord. And as they feel your love, we know that it will make them want more of you, and it will encourage them to pray and to repent. So give us souls and bless and heal and establish those that need that. So we thank you in advance for what you're going to do. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, we have Don Levinson friends, and Robbie is not here tonight. He's probably standing out on the porch singing "How High Is the Water," because he's marooned in over there with water on both sides of his house, I understand. And so he could not get out to come, and we're surely going to miss him because he's a great part of the service. But we'll pray the water goes down and everything will be okay and everybody will be safe. And we're happy tonight to have Krause and Wanda Noble with us. And so we still have people to do the service. We're going to even have some love songs after a while, right?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go now for the music.
Well, the world said he's not coming, and they leave like there's no wind. It don't matter what the world says, ready or not, he's coming again. Ready or not, the Lord is coming. Ready or not, he's coming again. Keep your lamps all trimmed and burning. Ready or not, he's coming again. The sun will be dark, the stars will be falling. or not, the Lord is coming. Ready or not, He's coming again. Keep your lamps all trimmed and burning. Ready or not, He's coming again.
We hope everybody's head's above the water tonight. Welcome everybody to the program. You got a prayer, song request, call us. Hope everybody's well tonight. First song we're going to do, I'm going to sing that to Robin. He likes his song. Robin loves it. When I was out in sin, I thought I was happy. I used to drink and gamble. I used to be that kind. But since I met the Lord, my life's been different. Since God gave me a brand new heart, a brand new mind. Brand new heart, a brand new mind. That's what He gave me. And I'll never forget the night that Jesus saved me. Before that night, I never knew I was so blind. Since God gave me a brand new heart, a brand new just think about it tonight. Do you want you a brand new heart? If you do, call in. Oh, the things I used to love, I now hate them. But they're still around to tempt me all the time. I no longer do the sin for things I used to. Since God gave me a brand new heart, a brand new heart, a brand new mind.
And I'll never forget the night that Jesus saved me. Before that night, I never knew I was so blind. Since God gave me a brand new heart, brand new mind. Since God gave me a brand new heart, a brand new mind, a brand new heart.
We sure miss Robin tonight. I can't feel his shoes. Don said, how do you do?
I'd like to send a song out to my mom, Ruth Smith, Teresa Cooper, Calvin Cooper, Eddie Smith, and Gil.
Somewhere beyond the grave, there is Jesus went to prepare by his own hand, and for the saved by grace, there is a resting place, and in a few more days, it will some call it heaven, but I call it home. Some call it dreaming. Well, let me dream on. Some call it paradise, somewhere dream on. Christ is yet to come. Some call it heaven, but I call it home. Some call it dreaming. Well, let me dream on. Some call it paradise, somewhere.
Job, Margaret. This is Margaret Loving. She's her niece and daughter-in-law and whatever. She's family. We're proud of her.
Standing at the mountain, I can see the cliffs and peaks that are ahead. Pain had racked my body, and a million thoughts were running through my head. But then I felt God's gentle presence as He reminded me He was there all the time. He's the maker of this mountain, and with one step at a time, I'm gonna climb. Cause there's victory in the mountain. God will give me strength to climb. And I know I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna reach the other side. With each trial and each heartache, He reminds me He is there all the time. He's the maker of this mountain, and with one step at a time, I'm gonna climb. Now I'm standing at the mountain, looking back down, I can clearly see. Through jagged cliffs and rocky slopes, when I felt lost, God laid His hand on me. And I'm so thankful for this journey. He has given me the strength to climb. He's the maker of this mountain, and with one step at a time, I'm gonna climb. Cause there's victory in the mountain. God will give me strength to climb. And I know each trial and each heartache.
Pretty tune. For your sweethearts out there. It's coming up Valentine's Day. Be good to them.
When I look around and see the good things He does for me, I know I'm unworthy of them all. But His blessing He freely gives, I owe my life to Him. I've got so much to thank. And when I think
I've got so much to thank Him for, so much to praise Him for. You see, He's been so good to me. And when I think of what He's done and where He brought me from, I've got so much to thank Him for.
That's a true song there. You've got everything to thank Him for. Hey, you men out there, be good to your wife. Appreciate it.
I'd like to send this song out to Pam and Terry Jarvis. A country where no twilight's shadows deepen. Unending day. Flee. And when they
this is just what heaven means to me. Oh, this is just what heaven means to me.
Good job. We appreciate everybody tuning in tonight. Call in. You need a prayer, because you've already been healed. It's already bought and paid for.
He'd been laying there so long, his body racked with pain. Well, friends all gathered around him. They were praying for a change. He said, there's a man preaching in a little house downtown. If you'll carry my bed, boys, I believe that I'll go down. And they had to tear off the roof or break down the walls. Send up your praises and the Holy Ghost will fall. Well, step into the water. She had no more. Well, none of them could heal her, so she went to see the Lord. Well, he didn't faze her none, just looking at that crown. She said, I've got to touch him, and she got down on that ground. You got to tear off the roof or break down the wall.
Send up your praises and the Holy Ghost will fall. Step into the water, cry.
To give them a little break and let them get some water, and they'll be able to sing more when they come back. And we have, you're listening to Don Lovins and Friends, along with Kraus and Wanda Noble. We're glad to have them. All right, from the phones, Randy Day from Whitesburg wanted to hear the song, I'm Not an Orphan Anymore. I don't know if anybody here sings it. Here's a praise report from Shirley from Fleming County. Shirley called in 9 days ago for Tanya, that she was rushed to the UK hospital and went in ICU thinking she was not going to make it. But the Lord touched her. She came home today. So that was a great one. And this one, everybody better listen. Don's not going to hear these, I don't think. But anyway, from Manchester, Earl has called and said, Don, your grandson thinks you guys are sounding great.
Thank you.
Your grandson said that.
My grandson.
Yes. Lula from Carlisle said she wanted to hear the song, He Broke the Chains. From Harlan, Bug wanted, said he loved this group and he wanted prayer for his family. This one is from Don's daughter, said they're doing a great job and she loves him very much. Well, your daughters.
She still does.
She still does. She said she did. From Williamsburg, Janice. They said that these group can really sing and she wants a song dedicated. And Pam has called and asked Don to play Amazing Grace. So I don't know if that's, did not say if it's guitar or piano. I don't know. All right, well, we have more prayer requests in, and it sounded like that was some more came down right then. We want to pray for the Roy Cash family from out at Pine Ridge. He lost his wife Elsie, and her funeral was yesterday, and so that family, along with all the others, we heard that the Bowling family had lost a son, and then there's a young mother here in Lee County that had three little children, 7, 4, and a month old, and she passed away from a blood clot. And so there's so much pain, hurt, and so that's why we need to pray for each other and be ready to. From Bell County, James has cancer. Reba from Perry County, for her dad that's having back problems. Loretta from Carter County has a tumor Loretta called for Glenn from Carter County, a tumor on his brain stem. And and he's teaching Sunday and doing a MRI at the end of the month. So he needs a touch from the Lord. And I believe that the Lord can do it. He'll keep us here working as long as he wants us to or need for us to. Johnson County, Walter family. Kenneth from Virginia is having blood pressure problems. Bernice from Letcher County. Desi from McCreary County. Terry from Prestonsburg. Kata from Rockcastle County. She wants prayer for the nursing home there. Earl and Goldie from Mount Sterling, Phyllis and Mickey have called. A sister has called from Carlisle for a 92-year old lady that is having trouble breathing. Tess from Pike County for Isaac, who is a premature baby, and he only weighs 2 pounds right now and needs prayer. The Rhodes family from Madison County said Roger passed away last week. Marcus from Knox County for Courtney was shocked severely and needs prayer for recovery. And there's another one from Laurel County. From Flemingsburg, Beverly. David is called. Beverly having chest pains and Randall needs the Lord. Jackie and Walter from Laurel County. Jackie has pneumonia and Walter's just not feeling well. Morris and Joyce from Laurel County. Marty from Russell Springs. All right, we have another song request. from Madison County, from Pam, I have been blessed. All right, from Moorhead, Shirley has called for Tanya. Okay, I'll have to cipher that one out. Etta from Knox County for Crystal, waiting for a liver transplant. And from Knox County, someone is sending in $25 to help with the ministry. We appreciate that. From Pikeville, a praise report for Bertha. Her test was perfect. And Eileen from Floyd County for her family. And Stanford, someone for a family. Karen and Paul from Laurel County for Andrew and Elizabeth. And Elizabeth from Anvil. This one's prayer for their knees, and one's in the nursing home. Thelma and her family from Madison for a family. Jim Woods from Madison County for that has cancer. Sandra from Madison, breast cancer test. Tracy and her family from Madison County. And this one, well, I'll have to figure this one out. All right, that's what we have in right now. So we need some more good songs. I'm going to have to hunt up some more good songs. All right, are y'all ready to go back?
Yeah.
All right, we're excuse me. Anyway, we will be of course praying for all the requests at the end of the program and. But if you need to talk to someone, or if you really have someone that you're just very concerned about, especially if they're on drugs or addictions, then let us help you pray. You cannot pray too much or too often. So, all right, let's go back and see what the singing. What all's going on here. I believe we're going to have some more good songs from Krause and Wanda. Appreciate them coming. We know that Krause works hard, and then yet he uses that last little bit of energy to come down and help, and we appreciate that. So but if you have a request, or if you want to hear a particular song, you can ask about it. I don't know who knows which songs, but we'll.
No, we're trying to make it up.
Don said he'd try to make it up, but I don't know if you need to depend on that or not. All right, looks like we're put Donald on the bass. Okay, and Lonnie on the drums. Okay, he's going to do Amazing Grace for Pam and all the others that wanted to hear it. Thank you.
send this song out to Emma King. She's 90 years old. She lives in Lincoln County. I've never met her, but she's 90 years old, and I've got word from her son that she watches this program every night religiously. And he wants me to send a song out to her, and this is for you, Emma King. And I also got another buddy in Jackson, Ossie Turner. This song is for you, and you and your wife, and his wife's an awesome singer. We love being in church with them. He broke the chains.
Once I was bound in sin, dark prison, no one around could take my blame. I had no joy, no cause for living. Came, he broke the chain, he broke the chain of sin and sorrow, he broke the chain.
I'd like to send this song out to Miller Johnson and Tom Hyden and Brown Mission Church.
Many times my mind is wrapped up in trouble and my heart gets so heavy too. And sometimes when I sing so long I touch bottom, I kneel down to reach out, and he pulls me through. I pray my way out of trouble, wash my heart in the waters of my Savior's grace. I pray my way out of trouble, and I ask my dear Lord to help me each day. I pray my way out of trouble, and the dear nailed scarred hands wipes my teardrops away. The smallest prayer from the world's biggest sinner brings a smile to his saddened face. So I just go to him anytime I am in trouble, wash my heart in the waters of my Savior's grace. I pray my way out of trouble, and I ask my dear Lord to help me each day. I pray my way out of trouble, and the dear nailed scarred hands wipes my teardrops away.
I want to sing this song out to a little girl that was in my classroom last year, and she broke her arm and has had one surgery, and she's having another one in the morning. Her name is Kimberly Rangel, and I want to send this out to you, Kimberly. We're praying for you.
When he walks among us, all that he does, all of his mercy and all of his love, if the pen of a writer could write every day, even this world could never contain just how I've been blessed. There's warmth in the winter, there's flowers in spring, the laughter of summer and the changing of leaves. There's food on my table and a good place to sleep. There's clothes on my back and shoes on my feet, 'cause I have been blessed. Oh, I have been blessed. Not so good to me. Precious are his thoughts of you and of me. No way I can count them. There's not enough time.
To send us out to Brown Mission Church.
You ask me how it is that I'm still standing, and you wonder how I made it through the storm. I can't boast of any special powers. There's no secret. Well, I just held on. The storm was over. Not because I'm good, not because I'm great, not because I'm strong, but I held on. I can tell that things are finally happening, and I've got blessings.
Don't forget your other half. It's coming up Valentine's Day. Get her something good. What? Don said more than a dollar present. If you can't get her nothing, write her a nice note. Let her know you appreciate her. Be good to her, the main thing. Respect her. After all, if it wasn't for women, we wouldn't be here.
Would we?
I'm going to send this one to my sweetheart at home. Sing. Imagine a world where no music was playing. And thank God for church with nobody praying. Have you ever looked up at a sky with no blue? Can you see a picture of me without you? Have you walked through a garden where nothing was growing, or stood by a river where nothing was flowing? Have you ever seen a red rose not kissed by the dew? And you've seen a picture of me without you. And you picture heaven with no angels singing, or bright rising morning where nothing was flowing. Seen a red rose not kissed by the dew? And you've seen a picture of me without you.
Player there, Don.
The words, but these people that's called in on cancer and strokes, there's a way for you, because I've had both and I'm still here. Don said I was part here. I agree with him there.
Thank you.
they are a way. The Lord will heal you. I've had two strokes, a heart attack, cancer, fin bypass. Just name it. I can't name them all. And the Lord's kept me here for some reason, so don't give up when they diagnose you with something.
Somebody requested I'm no longer an orphan. We'll try to do it. Once my clothes were ragged, the world looked down on me. I had no hope of tomorrow, nor for eternity. Then grace came with mercy, heard this orphan plea, and now I've been adopted, of bondage I've been set free. So empty-handed, no place to call my own, no one to really love me, but look now what I own. I'm feasting on the manna that comes from God on high, and I'm no longer an orphan. Jesus has rescued me. My garments no longer are tattered. My family is royalty.
I'm a child of the King. Yes, I am. I know I am. I'm a child of the King. Yes, I am. I know I am. I belong to you, Lord. Yes, I do. I know I do. I'm a child of the King. Yes, I am. I cry, holy, 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 till I reach that other shore. I want to praise God's name forever. Won't suffer here. No more. Ain't got no one to stop me or laugh in my face. My journey won't be over till I find my resting place. I'm a child of the King. Yes, I am. I know I am. I'm a child of the King. Yes, I am. I know I am. I belong to you, Lord. Yes, I do. I know I do. I'm a child. Good way. I'm on my child of the King. Yes, I am, I know I am. I belong to you, Lord. Yes, I do, I know I do. I'm a child of the King. Yes, I am. I'm a child of the King. Yes, I am, I know I am. I'm a child of the King. Yes, I am, I know I am. I belong to you, Lord. Yes, I do, I know I do. I'm a child of the King, yes, I am.
They've requested we sing I'm a Soldier. I'm glad to be a soldier in the army of the Lord. Bible says, finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might, putting on the whole armor of God. And with that armor, we can fight. This goes out to you, Betty. She knows who she is. I'm a soldier. I'm bound for glory. I'm a soldier.
Tell my soul.
swelling river. My cave warrior, I will go, and I'll get to shout salvation and call singing glory home. I'm a soldier, I'm bound for glory. I'm a to Pauline Baker. One more. Y'all sing one? A little fast now. We've got a different rhythm. We may do it different than anybody else.
My mama and daddy talked about going home since I was just a babe on their knees. They said that nothing compares to what is waiting up there, and how that one day we will finally be free. Well, I've never seen it, but I'll keep on believing it will be a place like I've never known. I'll keep my eyes on the sky, 'cause the soul wants to fly, and Lord, my heart is ready to go.
Peace is something I may never find. I try to lighten my load when all that I've got to show is several hundred things on my mind. But I'm seeing visions of that crystal clear river where sin's forgotten without a trace. And more than I've ever dreamed, my eyes want to see that look of love on my Savior's face.
to make my way down a street of gold. And I want to know how it feels to sit and talk with the saints of old. And I want to know what it's like to rest my feet by that river of life. I've heard of heaven and I know that it's real. I want to know how it feels.
All right. Thank you for all those songs, Don Lovins and Friends, along with Krause and Wanda Noble. Now, if they'd like to come up and help with the prayer requests, I would appreciate that. Donald, are you about ready to give a testimony about your healing? Next time? Okay. All right, next time we'll get to hear that. Okay, we'll have the pastor and his wife come up and help us. Larry from Jamestown said, wanted to hear the song, I Saw the Light. Peggy from Breathitt County for Don said, the song, Didn't I Walk on Water? And Mary from Fort Walker from Floyd County, unspoken request, and loved the music tonight and wanted to hear You Are My Sunshine. We need a little sunshine though, all this rain, don't we? Oh, I'm telling you, I think it's got us all kind of needing some. Charlotte from Lincoln County wanted to hear the song Why Me, Lord? And he's requested prayer for someone that has an addiction. And do you all have a prayer request about any? Tell about the, okay. Bell County people said they really loved the music tonight. From Knox County, Tammy has called from Millard enjoying the music, and Millard needs help. He has the flu. Martha Hammonds from Greenfield, Indiana has called and enjoying the music. And Don, Martha, every time he hears your name, he starts out, tell her hi for me. He could call you, couldn't he? He could. Oh, he lost your phone number. He's bad for that. I have hunted your number up a dozen times for him, and I told him write it down somewhere on the wall or something so that we'll quit doing that. But anyway, we're sure glad to have. Here's Gaynell said she's really enjoyed the music tonight. From Moorhead, song request, Lance wanted What a Friend We Have in Jesus. And this one is, they wanted to hear again the last song that was sung before, before the break. I don't even remember what that was, do you? This one is Elizabeth from Anvil wanted to hear the song, I Want to Stroll Over Heaven with You. And Wanda, do you want to help read any?
Go ahead, that's fine.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll hurry and get through here and get them to pray over these. And all right. Okay, listen to this. Jimmy and Betty Parks from North Carolina has called, and they're both needing prayer tonight. Best show on TV. That's Jimmy and Betty Parks from North Carolina. That is great. I'm glad to hear from you, and we're going to pray. We have.
I sent him a quarter pretty quick.
Don said he'd send a quarter to you pretty quick. He's usually wanting to change for a quarter if he's going to give something, so I don't know. It might be less than a quarter. All right, Lloyd from Madison County really enjoyed the music tonight, especially Krause. Now, picked you out. Nadine and her family needs prayer. Audrey from Clay County, chest hurting. Beverly from Hazard, one here can't cross the bloodline. Larry Benson from Somerset, for some folk and I lost a second cousin and all right. This one is for Wanda and Kraus, Nora and Paul Combs of Jackson. Pray for them, it says, and any song dedicated. Bruce Combs, a former school teacher from here in Lee County, he's taking treatments every day for cancer. He really needs your prayers. From Shirley from Moorhead. Okay, this was the one I was having trouble figuring out a while ago. They said they had been released from the hospital, but on the way, Tanya had passed out, and they had to turn around and go back to the hospital tonight. So that was what that was about. Lily for George and Alice has cancer. He has cancer, and his wife is in bed hell. Martha from Moorhead, the daughter has flu from Wayne County, a virus. East Bernstead, Darlene is sick. Madeline from McQuarrie County lost a son. Ida from Rockcastle, breathing problems. Linda, breathing problems. Martha from Lee County. Madison County in UK needs a miracle. A daughter, a mother has called for her. Martha from Harrison County has been in a bad wreck. A family member from Fayette County, unspoken. Tracy for Vicky from Knox County, very sick. Physical needs for another family. A woman from Floyd County. It must be physical needs. Sharon and her family from Pike County, William from Laurel County, Joe from Irvin, blood pressure real high. Love the singing tonight. Love the songs that they sing. Claudette from Perry County lost four children, oldest daughter. She has four lost children, and they're all... A son was in a car wreck last night, but wasn't hurt. And, Joel from Wayne County, 42 years of age, has a knot on his neck, and they think it's cancer. Rosetta from Oneida, physical needs. Brothers and Mary and a grandson from Wayne County. Danny from Virginia has called and has cancer. Charles from Vaudeville has pneumonia. And Glenn from Clay City, Alfia from Morgan County. And then we're back to the North Carolina one, Jimmy and Ruth Parks. We're so glad to hear from these folk. We've just recently been added to a cable system over there, and we really thank the Lord for that. So. I know that you believe in prayer, or you would not have called, and right there's the oil, and we're going to ask this pastor and his wife. They're used to doing this, so this is they're well experienced in praying and believing, so we're going to ask them to lead us and say whatever you want to before.
Before we pray, we want to remember Susie Baker. She's a mother in her church. To me, she's a mother. She was the former pastor's wife, and he's went on to be with the Lord. She's 82 years old tonight. Mm. And she's went to church all her life since she was about 16. And just maybe the last month and a half, she's not been able to go to church. So we want to remember her. Mm-hmm. Amen. Dear soul tonight, we love her so much. And got another brother, Larry Lewis. He's a teacher and a preacher of the word. He's had cancer, but he's doing a lot better. And they said he's teaching again. So we thank God for that. Willie Wagers, Nephew Wagers, they up in their 80s, and we want to remember them in all these prayer requests tonight. Amen. Let me pray. Gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, for being here tonight, God. We ask you to touch all these needs, Lord. Them's got cancers and addictions and other issues tonight. God, we ask to touch each and every one of these. God, you know, everything's written on this paper tonight, knowing we can't remember it all, God, but you can remember it. And we ask you to touch every need tonight, God, in the name of Jesus. And we ask you to help Paul Norley Combs. And amen, we just ask you, God, to be in the midst tonight, God. And those that's addicted tonight, God, to sin and drugs and alcohol and all these other things, God, we know you can remedy that tonight, God. And you can take that away from them if they put their trust in you. We ask you to touch every need tonight, God. So it seems like cancer is everywhere. Mm-hmm. Everywhere we turn, we hear about cancer. God, we know you're a God that can heal cancer. And I know, God, that you're able. There's a brother in our church, God. Amen. Everywhere he goes, he testifies you healed him of lung cancer. And I know you're able to touch these knees tonight as well, Lord. You said, if you abide in me and my word abide in you, you shall ask what you will, and it shall be done unto you. Amen. It's not what we do, but it's what you done over 2,000 years ago. Amen. On the cross of Calvary, you took the 39 stripes for the healing of the nations. And God, we ask God to touch these knees tonight, God. Amen. No matter what they may be, sickness, amen, sin, sickness, whatever the need may be, the case may be, God.
Yes, Lord.
You are the fix it, man. God, yes. We ask you to touch every knee today, God,
yes,
in the name of Jesus. We love you this day. We give you honor. We give you glory. We give you praise. And we ask God to touch Susie Baker as well and Willie Nephew Wagers, God. You know their needs tonight. We just love you. We praise you. We ask you one more time to touch all these needs in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen. All right. Thank you very much. Well, let's tell the people where your church is located and time of church and everything that so they can come and visit you.
284 Beverly Hills Drive. If you're going up 15, you go other side of Jackson. If you come to 1110, you make a right on 1110, keep going straight. You go over, you seem like you're driving for miles, and you are. Go over about three mountains, and you turn left on 28, and you'll go about a mile and a half, and you'll see a sign, Holiness Church of God in Jesus' name. If you're coming from Boonville way, you just go through Boonville and hit 28 and keep on going. Go past the Buckhorn School and just keep on going. And you'll come to a Dury Bar, and it's 1 mile past the Dury Bar. You'll see a sign that says, Holiness Church of God in Jesus' name. We'll make you welcome. We have church Saturdays and Tuesdays at 7 o'clock. This past Saturday, we baptized four, and it was wonderful to baptize four.
Yes.
And not people that's just been baptized over and over again, but them that's really give their life to the Lord and been baptized. And we thank God for that.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. That lets us know we go through a little dry spell every now and again, but then God pours the water out on us.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. We see folks get saved and baptized.
Mm-hmm.
And amen. Want to see them grow, praise the Lord. We just love the Lord and love being here, love worshiping God in spirit and truth. Mm-hmm. Jesus told the woman at the well, praise the Lord, he said the true worshipers must worship the Father in the spirit and in the truth. And that's the only way we can worship God is in spirit and in truth. We just love him today. Amen. Mm-hmm. If you out there and you're lost tonight, praise God, and you watching, listen. Amen. Jesus is the best friend that you can ever have. Amen.
Yes.
Praise God. He's better than a father or a mother, a sister or a brother. He'll stick closer to you than anybody. He said, I'll go with you all the way even until the end of the world. Amen.
Mm-hmm.
Praise God. He who was rich, amen, became poor and made a way for us. Everything we lost in Adam when he died and he failed in the garden, we got back with Jesus Christ. And I thank God for that today. If you out there and you're lost, the best advice we can give you is to find a church somewhere. Praise the Lord, and give your life to Jesus. We love you. Amen. Mm-hmm. God loves you, and we'll turn it back over to you, Mark.
Yes. All right. Well, Wanda.
She's not shy as I am.
Oh. Well, now you can almost get him started talking, can't you? No, that's good. And it's not hard to talk about somebody you love, is it?
No.
And so that's great. So we appreciate y'all coming and sharing with us. And someday we hope to have all of your family in.
Be nice.
So is that one of those impossible dream prayers that we're...
Nothing's impossible with the Lord.
Well, we appreciate you coming, and we know he works hard, got an important job, but we appreciate...
I think she's a school teacher.
Yeah.
You're a school teacher?
Yes.
Oh.
I teach at Sebastian Elementary in Jackson, Kentucky.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, that's good. So you both been working today. Or is the school out up there on the count of sickness?
I was out for sickness, yeah. We've got a lot of sick kids.
All the way up in Carter County, my great-grandkids are out of school because of the sickness.
It's been bad.
This is really getting scary, isn't
it?
Yes. It's I'm going to get him one of these nights doing that. But... he's inferring can't tell time. All right, we are out of time, and so once again, we thank everybody that came to help, and thank you for calling, and thank you for enjoying the music and letting us know it, because this way they know about what songs to work on and what people like. So, all right, from all of us, we want to say good night, and God bless you.
Thank you for being a part of the Hour of Harvest program. We trust you are blessed every time you watch. This program is made possible by your contribution of support. Will you become a financial partner of Hour of Harvest with a one-time or monthly offering? We invite you to send your pledges of support to WLJC, Post Office Box Y, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311, or visit us online at www.wljc.com. May God bless you.
Silence.